This video is designed to aid you in replacing the rotor motor on a Fisher & Paykel dish drawer dishwasher. This is presented to you by AppliancerepairLesson.com. Here we have a standard model 603 Fisher & Paykel dish drawer. The most common repair needed is replacing the rotor. Remove the wash arm and turn the center plastic locking nut. Now you can remove the stainless steel filter plate. You can now see your rotor, and you can grab it from the top, turn it to the left 1/8 of a turn, and it will pull directly up and off. Install the new rotor and reassemble everything in a reverse fashion. The rotor will often need to be replaced because the impeller on the bottom of it gets chewed up. This can cause either an F2 error code or can cause the unit to run very noisy. For more video demonstrations, as well as step-by-step tutorials, please go to AppliancerepairLesson.com. If you'd like to try one of our other support options, such as forum support or live chat with a technician, just go to AppliancerepairLesson.com.